terms of man versus woman. It's time to choose the best person to lead our country.